Now, your advanced warning weather with Chief Meteorologist Jay Cardosi.
All right, everybody, happy Halloween. Welcome back to Hillcrest Avenue. And you know, whenever you talk about Halloween here on Hillcrest Avenue or any other neighborhood, you talk about costumes. Kiddos in costumes, and they can come in all different shapes and sizes. I've got Anthony, and I have Alex right here. Anthony is dressed up as Elvis, and we have Alex dressed up as a peapod. And you know what happens then? Then they grow up, and then they become this. You guys having a good time?
Yeah!
Of course you are. You know, earlier today, these little ones were also in school, I take it. At least I hope so. And speaking of school, we had the News Channel 32 weather class as well. Meteorologist Bob Simon was out and about at the weather class. He took a trip northbound in News Chopper 32 and visited with the children in Jackson County at Brownstown Central Middle School. There, Bob talked to an auditorium full of sixth graders. He said they were great kids. A lot of good questions. Bob talked about the role air pressure plays in our everyday weather. He also talked about severe weather safety, the fact that we can still get severe storms this time of the year. Case in point, what happened just a couple of weeks ago. Talked about where you should go and what you should do if severe storms come your way. It was a great, great group, no question about it. And we're going to have this video again for you to see. If you want to check it out again, we'll have it on our website starting tomorrow, WLKY.com. Be sure and check that out. You know, Halloween.